Happy Saturday, fellow Skyrim fans, and welcome back to another Saturday Night Specials video on the Skooled Zone. Hope you had some fun with last Saturday's Mass Effect Andromeda video. It's getting pretty cool, so we'll see more of that next Saturday. But before we get to some Skyrim tonight, I always want to take a moment to thank my Patreon supporters who are showing the channel some love. They're also seeing these videos a couple of months before everyone else on the main channel. As usual, if you want to see these videos in advance too and help me get a little closer to making videos full time, then head over to Patreon and toss a coin in the hat. Every little bit helps! Okay, so when we left off the last Skyrim video, we had gone through the pretty lengthy Felglow Keep, got our hands on another Stone of Baron Zaya. We only have a few left, so hopefully I'll have time to grab at least two more in this episode. But before we get to our first location called Rannveig's Fast, I wanted to take a moment and show you Skulkat's new look. Pretty freaking awesome! Between episodes, I went ahead and tackled some more of the Thieves Guild questline. Did that for two reasons. One, so I can get my hands on the wicked looking Nightingale armor. And two, so I can get my hands on the Skeleton Key. Since Skyrim has been out for over 6 years, I'm sure most of you know what I'm talking about here. If you don't, the Nightingale armor is some of the coolest looking armor in the game, and as far as I know, the chest piece is the only armor that comes with a cape. I'm still wearing the Shrouded Cowl for that bonus to archery, and also because, you know, I wanted to see Skullcat's cool eyes. So now he's looking like a cross between Batman and the Green Arrow. So awesome. So instead of the Dark Knight, he's like the Dark Archer. Anyway, that's exactly the look I was going for because I imagine him as a vigilante of justice. Loving it, loving it. As for the Skeleton Key, it's a special lockpick that never breaks. You only get to keep it for a short time if you want to complete the Thieves Guild quest. But I usually don't finish the Thieves Guild quest until later in the game so I can keep the Skeleton Key for as long as possible. Anyway, it's going to make picking locks on camera go so much faster and easier, which is the reason I got it for the remainder of these walkthroughs. Won't be quite as painful watching me break all those lockpicks anymore, so yeah, we'll breeze through those chests now. So let me show you what I'm rocking now as far as equipment, and then we'll get to the first location for tonight. Pretty much all the items are boosting stealth and archery, which also includes crossbows. Awesome. Oh yeah, and I almost forgot. I think he qualifies for some more perks in the various trees he's been pursuing. I like to level up with you guys on camera so you can see him advance, so let's go ahead and do that now, and then I'll be back at the end of the episode to wrap things up.
someone there. Stay back. I don't want to. I don't want to do this. Stay back, or I'll be forced to. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry. Yeah! This isn't what I want. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. Someone there? Stay back. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. Thank you. This isn't what I want. This isn't what I want. I don't want to attack you. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry. I don't want to do this.
I know you're up there. Go get the treasure. Doesn't it look pretty? Well, that's disappointing. This one didn't survive.
isn't what I want. I don't want to do this.
Thank you. Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Some of the best quality I've seen in years.
Just got lucky is all.
Good. I was hoping you hadn't forgotten about it. As promised, here's your payment for bringing them to me. Got it as part of a fair trade from my client.
And lose out just when the going is getting good? No thanks.
So awesome, guys. Two more gemstones checked off our list, and now there's only two left. It's a pretty long quest line, but it's going to be so worth it in the end because, as you may already know, training gets really expensive as you get into the master levels. With the Prowler's Profit perk, it'll be a breeze to find that money. Gems will just be everywhere you look. Okay, next Saturday night is another Mass Effect Andromeda video, and I'll be back with some more Skyrim the week after. To my current Patreon contributors, thanks again for rocking so hard and supporting the channel. A few more people like you and we'll reach the first of our Patreon goals. And if you're watching this on the main channel in a couple of months, think about jumping over to Patreon and making a contribution. A whole host of great reward tiers are available. And even if you just want to throw in a couple of dollars, every little bit helps. In the meantime, make sure you're subscribed, throw a like on the video, and as always, thanks for watching. Peace out.